Hello everyone, let's check out the latest hack to Pokemon Go. Let's begin. First, you need to search for this. Take GPS. Okay, we got my GPS option. I recommend you to download Go GPS. As you can see, I already installed this. Now, let's start to hack Pokemon Go. Okay, we are going to hack this by using the mock location. In order to set up mock location, first you need to go to your settings, go to the developer option. If you don't have developer option open, then go to about phone, build number, press on 7 times. You already are developer, then go to developer option. Okay, I select mock location app, get Go GPS, just select on it. Now we are all set, let's begin. First open Go GPS. Okay, now enable GPS. You start your location. So currently I have set over here my GPS. Now just do this. Start your GPS. Okay, walk with Poki Sniper. Close that. Okay, Go GPS initialized. Now open your Pokemon Go. Okay, sorry guys. Okay, open your Pokemon Go app. Now this you can act as a joystick, using which you can move your player here and there. I don't know why it's taking too much time. We should not take some extra much time. We'll wait to start. Okay. Now you can see me at my actual location in this town. Okay, thanks for watching guys. This is the hack. You can manually go to this point and collect all this thing and catch Pokemon by sitting at single position. Thanks for watching. Thanks a lot.